On Tuesday, we told you Mark Meadows is trying to move his charges to federal court. Now the Atlanta Journal-Constitution reports a judge scheduled a hearing for August 28th to consider that motion.